But one of the lovely things that we've been able to do on this particular outing, I think, has been to incorporate Chinese musicians. And I was lucky enough to be introduced to a number of very fine traditional Chinese musicians from the conservatory here in Beijing. And we have created, for one part of the show, a kind of musical handshake. So actually, we're going back right back to both traditions.
It's been a wonderful opportunity and a great experience. She's done lots of things with other foreign groups, but this is the first time that she's ever done something with Irish groups, so it's been really great. It feels great to be able to cooperate and work together with other musicians like this all together. It's been a fantastic experience.